jungles of Nam, the boys from One Ra dug their heels in at F.S.B Coral. Just 1 mile away, our mates from Three Ra set up fire support base Balmoral. Our orders were clear, set up mortars and guns, lock Charlie's retreat in and out of Saigon. And if they start causing problems, send them home on the run, but fight to hold Coral Balmoral. On the 13th of May, first contact was made as the enemy broke through our position. With rockets and mortars, guns and grenades, they tried to pound us right into submission. But the overrun Aussies dug in and fought back and stopped the North Vietnamese in their tracks. Then we turned them around and we hunted them back in the Battle of Coral Balmoral. We cared for our mates just like brothers and fought like the Anzacs of old. We died and we bled for each other, and together we did ourselves proud at the Battle of Coral. For 26 days, the smoke billowed high o'er the hellholes of Coral Balmoral. Our senses were honed like the edge of a knife, always alert for the first signs of trouble. But the courage of the digger is a hard nut to crack. They gave us their all, but we answered right back. And we turned up the heat till we'd pounded them flat and won the Battle of Coral Balmoral. We cared for our mates just like brothers and fought like the Anzacs of old. We died and we bled for each other, and together we did ourselves proud at the Battle of Coral. Like brothers and fought like the Anzacs of old. We died and we bled for each other, and together we did ourselves proud at the Battle of Coral. To the 25 diggers who gave up their lives, your sacrifice won't be forgotten. And to all of the soldiers of One and Three Ra, we did us proud at the Battle of Coral.